family friends. So I have seen her growing up in little frock, playing here and there.
Anubhav bhi Nandini ko bachpan se dekh raha hai.
I used to think ki she is his, best friend.
I think something like kuch kuch hota hai. Like bachpan se together, not knowing that, you know, best friends from childhood and then growing up and, you know, falling in love. First thing that comes up is a friend, because that's how I always looked at him.
We've always been very close friends, we've shared a lot of stuff.
Friend is what we were, and I think we are going to be, so yeah.
Being with her, It's so easy, everything is just natural. Time just flies by when I'm with her.
We were like family friends, so mere ko aisa lagta hi nahi tha ki Anubhav and Nandini ka shaadi hogi.
The day they started dating, she told mom also. It was New Year's and she was going somewhere and she told mom, "Mummy, pata hai mera boyfriend kaun hai? Anubhav." And she just ran away.
Nandini is one person who is very loving, who's very beautiful, and I think that she kind of completes me. The people that she loves, she loves a lot, and if you are one of those blessed people that she loves, you're gonna feel on the top of the world.
When you fall asleep with your head upon my shoulder, when you're in my arms, but you've gone somewhere deeper. Are you going to age with grace? Are you going to age without me?
I'm not scared, because I was actually looking forward to this, and I'm actually relieved that I'm in safe hands. And I know that she's gonna be with me all my life, and I'm looking forward to getting married to her and staying with her all of my life.
When all oblivion is calling out your name, you always take it for love. Then I ever.
Even when we don't do anything together, we're just good together. There are times when we just sit together, we'll hold each other's hands. Not speak a word, because we don't have anything to talk, but we just together and we enjoy it so much. So I guess that it was like meant to be, sort of a thing.
It's not about control, but I turn back when I see where you go. Are you going to age with grace? Are you going to leave?
Anubhav, whatever, even if it was snowing out here, it was fire out here, or whatever it was, this is just the day I've waited for, and I'm super excited to come sit with you there, have our feras, be married, and waiting for that moment when we're like, officially, yeah, we're married and we are one. And trust me, I'm gonna love you all my life, and I'm gonna support you in everything you do, and I love you so much.
When is calling out your name, you always take it forever.
अनुभव तुम आज मेरे दामाद हो, लेकिन ऐसा फील नहीं होता, मेरे बेटे हो और हमेशा मेरे बेटे रहोगे और दोनों मिलके, दोनों ही मेरे बच्चे हैं और दोनों ही मिलके जीवन को आगे चलाना और हर कदम पे एक दूसरे का साथ देना।
Never in 54 years मैंने कभी बचपन में डांस किया हुआ, I don't remember, but कभी डांस नहीं किया, लेकिन नंदिनी की बहुत ज़्यादा ख्वाहिश थी कि आप लोग डांस करें, तो बड़ी मुश्किलों से हम लोगों ने डांस प्रिपेयर किया। वो हमारे घर आ रही है और जो कुछ भी होगा वो अच्छा ही होगा, मतलब मैं उसको कभी अपनी बहू नहीं मान सकती, मैं हमेशा उसे अपनी बेटी ही मानूंगी।
बेटा बहुत खुश रहो, अपने परिवार को संजो संवारो, हमेशा प्रायोरिटी आपका परिवार आपके लिए होना चाहिए।
कभी अपने दिल में इतना सा भी ख्याल नहीं आने दे, हम उन्हें प्यार नहीं करते। वी लव यू, वी लव बोथ ऑफ देम फ्रॉम हार्ट फ्रॉम सोल।